the beautiful Ariani. The third round of this championship fight is underway. She switches up her stance here.
Good inside leg kick.
Big roundhouse kick. Nice leg kick by Van Zandt.
Again with that leg kick.
She completes the double. Man, both of her eyes have started to swell very badly. You've got to wonder about her vision. Right hand.
Something right hand.
Oh!
Nasty right hand. She moves to full guard.
Van Zandt gets it back to the guard.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Half guard.
Look at that. Full count.
Posturing up.
Oh, this is ugly, Mike.
Vicious elbow lands to the head.
Wow, look at that.
That's it. TKO. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's look at that from a different angle.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 2 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by